The folks, I'm Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee. The 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at Monday night going into Tuesday morning. Much like it was last night, it's going to be cold out there. Low temperatures again tonight, falling into the low 20s in northwest Arkansas, mid-20s in the River Valley. Cold but dry. Clear skies out there. Tomorrow we wake up with sunshine, and so that's going to help to warm us up a little bit more than it did today. We're talking high temperatures. Today we're in the upper 30s in northwest Arkansas, so tomorrow we're going to be warmer, certainly lower 40s for us, about 5 or 6 degrees warmer than it was today. In the River Valley, mid to upper 40s for us, so a couple degrees warmer for us as well. And then we see some evening clouds starting to roll in Tuesday evening into Tuesday night. Let's show you what we're talking about here with the in-house model. Here we are by 4 p.m. on Tuesday, some scattered clouds. And then waking up on our Wednesday morning to more cloud cover, even you see some blue on the map right here and some pink. Maybe a few snowflakes mixed in with a little bit of drizzle. It wouldn't amount to anything and wouldn't cause any issues, I don't think. Very serious on the roadways, maybe a patchy slick spot. But you can see not much here. Maybe a sprinkle, maybe a flurry, that kind of thing. Not a big deal. Now we get toward the afternoon. We warm well above freezing. Start to see some showers move in Wednesday afternoon into Wednesday night. And then by Thursday morning, some heavier downpours possible. I want to make this clear, though, folks. Not a flash flooding situation. Not a flooding situation. We're talking about maybe a quarter to three-quarters of an inch of rain. Worst case scenario, an inch of rain with this system, especially in the eastern parts of the viewing area. So not a flooding situation, just a few more showers for us. And then we see a cold front push through. Next storm system comes in behind it by Saturday afternoon into Saturday night. Starting to spread some rain and snow across Oklahoma, perhaps getting into northwest Arkansas and the River Valley Saturday night. So that could be at least some snow for us after a little bit of rain initially. Some of our models trying to go with some accumulating snow here for us. Some of our models saying, no, not going to see any accumulation. But either way, certainly something that we're going to have to watch for. Again, Saturday night, an interesting system, and certainly some very cold temperatures. In fact, the coldest air by far of the season moving in behind this system this weekend. We're going to tell you all about it coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.